avant et après-les. Mwen fout ti ou pale tèt ou. Ou quoi se yon jouet? Sorti côté ou caché à?
Hein?
C'est pas rien.
M'a besoin nous quand même. N'importe qui va son.
Well, well. Now, what do we have here?
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm just here on biz!
You have biz with the Voodoo Boys?
Yeah. Well, used to. After what you just did, thinking they'll want a new supplier.
Voodoos can't just go to a ripper for their chrome?
This cyberware isn't for installing. It's for tinkering. Some kind of experiments.
Research on implants. What was all that about?
Don't know, don't care. I got enough problems.
Milko Alexis, a voodoo boy. Know the name?
Yeah. About all I know, though. Guy practically lives in the net. Seems like he's got everyone walking on eggshells. Big deal, I guess.
Where can I find him?
Don't ask me. Got enough problems as it is.
I came here to make a few hits, right? Tell me what I want to know, and you will.
I don't know, you shit. I'm out of here. That fist if you seem like a customer.
Jump. j'en sais la foi.
Well, well. Now, what do we have here?
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm just here on biz!
You have biz with the Voodoo Boys?
Yeah. Well, used to. After what you just did, thinking they'll want a new supplier.
Voodoos can't just go to a ripper for their chrome?
This cyberware isn't for installing. It's for tinkering. Some kind of experiments.
Research on implants. What was all that about?
Don't know, don't care. I got enough problems.
Milko Alexis, a voodoo boy. Know the name?
Yeah. About all I know, though. Guy practically lives in the net. Seems like he's got everyone walking on eggshells. Big deal, I guess.
Where can I find him?
Don't ask me. Got enough problems as it is.
I came here to make a few hits, right? Tell me what I want to know, and you will.
Now you're speaking my language. Right, so these implants. The voodoos break most of them down. Looking for code exploits, new hacks, and so on. Whatever they don't use, they install in old robots. Piles of scrap, most of them, but one came together real nice.
Robots? What for?
What for? Think for a sec. If this Milko guy's so important, probably needs round-the-clock protection.
Help the Voodoo Boys build a small army. Surely you know how to beat it.
How's your aim?
I manage.
The Voodoos, they keep their bots in some kind of server room. I can overload the disk arrays, then you fuck up the servers till they go boom. Should result in a pulse big enough to melt the circs of the rank and file.
Okay, feel free to Delta. I got work to do.
Must be nice.
here!
Activating defense systems, 40%.
Oh!
Activating defense systems, 40%.
Hey, careful with that. I'm linked to the runner, see? Don't want him to catch a ricochet, huh?
Netrunner, blackmailer, murderer. He's my hit.
He has some dirt under his nails, yes. But Milko, he's a no one. A small fish in a big pond. I am Agent Alan Noel, Netwatch. Organized crime specialist. I'm sure we can work something out.
Met a chum of yours recently. Likewise sniffing around the Voodoo Boys.
Agent Mosley. He speaks highly of you. You came to an understanding with our man back then.
Yeah, I thought so too. Till I learned your buddy secretly injected a tracking program in me. Class act. That's why I'm not gonna waste my breath on a corpo this time round.
At least let me unplug from Milko.
Fine. But so much as a twitch, and you're a flatline.
That's better. Now, listen to me. You can't kill Milko. Not yet.
Want to stop me? Try.
Months I've suffered this place. Hold up with these scabs on society. I aim to expose their web of blackmailers and murderers, like Milko. But to do that, I have to find out who's pulling the strings first.
This Milko guy work for you? Your source?
I piggyback whenever he jacks into the net. Try to pin down who's feeding him orders. Give me a chance. Do you realize how many more people you can save this way? I have reports of victims all along the coast. Milko is only one of the runners working for the Voodoo Boys. As soon as I find the head behind the operation, I can chop it off and end this for good. I need Milko. His death alone won't change anything. Understand?
To you, these victims are numbers in a file. No names, no faces. Well, my client does have a name. Indira Baratza. And she'll die if I don't do my job.
You think I don't know that? Pulling Milko's plug will not save Indira's life. He'll just be replaced.
Think he cares about those poor saps the Voodoo Boys are hacking? Last thing on his mind. Company men like him,
right?
All the same. Just out to be the next fake-smiling employee of the month.
Guess you'll have to manage without Milko.
Do not do this.
Yes.
Heard Netwatch is on the prowl, sniffing around here lately.
I'm certain I have no idea what you're talking about. Unfortunately, this thing I know nothing about is a problem for the VDBs. So much so, district power consumption has dropped by half.
Voodoo's troubles keeping you up at night? Mr. Hands the Altruist.
No. Disruptions to the status quo keep me up at night. My concern grows when the seeds of chaos are sown. It's bad for business.
When can we meet? You know, face to face?
Perhaps never. Perhaps tomorrow. When it proves absolutely necessary, not before.
Not looking for new tombs, are you?
V, I offer you what no tomb can. Honesty. Consistent, reliable honesty.
Okay, gotta go.
Likewise, time is Eddie's.
Huh?